First News, we are your local election headquarters. We have some new developments in the race for Ohio State Rep in the 59th District. Independent Eric Ungaro is now allowed to be on the ballot. The Mahoning County Board of Elections wanted him off, saying he's a lifelong Democrat. Well, Ungaro filed a lawsuit, and Ohio Supreme Court has now ruled he is allowed to run as an independent. First News.